I always stood out in school because of the way I looked. Because of the music I was into, I had really long hair and wore a leather jacket. I was different, so I got bullied. Getting picked on made me a very angry kid. Tennis was my escape. Without junior team tennis, I wouldn't be who I am right now. I've made friends, and no one cares how you look. So I've learned to stay who I am, a tennis player and a metalhead. There's a place in tennis for everyone. It's a game that stays with you for life.